You knew me as an adult always.
Yeah.
I didn't know you as an adult.
Yeah.
And when you start talking to somebody, then now I see it's you.
Yeah.
Not right off the bat.
Thank you. much now for the community. Such a devastating loss for all of us. Everyone who touched their lives. It really means so much to us to have you all here supporting. And I'd like to have us all bow our heads and say a prayer. I don't know if I can say anything else right now, but just thank you all so much.
With thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Love you, brother.
Love you, brother.
I miss you, man. I miss your hugs, dude.
I just want you to know that I consider you a lot to love you very much.
sorry I couldn't do anything to help you, buddy. But I love you very much. Thank you for being in my life.
We can all live a little more life, just like be a man for others. Yeah, he was.
Yeah.
Bring him back to school.
Damn. He's the kind of person that even if you know him for 5 minutes or 5 years, you always felt like family.
Josiah stepped up so many times to help me out when I was down. And I'm gonna miss that from him. You could always tell when someone was not feeling well. And first thing he'd do was just come up and give you a hug and be like, dude, what's up? Without even talking to him. He'd just see you and go, oh, something's up. I'm gonna miss that.
Josiah was the kind of guy that, even if you didn't see him for a while, a couple months or years or whatever, the second you did run into him, he was like instantly the best friend. He was like the nicest guy.
The middle time person.
Yeah, nothing.
Hands down, definitely the most perfect guy.
Yeah.
Everybody's friend.
He really was everybody's best friend. I remember seeing Josiah a couple times on someone's, I think it's usually Dave, on top of your shoulders or something like that. What was that chant? J-E-S. And then slapping his belly.